you see that?
It looks like in the museum.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It says a black-headed weaverbird or a village weaver. And the nests are made by the males. They work for the females, come and check for the business. Right, and they are there. Yeah.